Now, ladies and gentlemen, this next contest is scheduled for one fall to a finish. It is a title bout. It is for the vacant tag team championship of the world. Introducing in the corner to my left, from the Isle of Samoa, weighing a combined weight of 614 pounds, here are the Wild Samoans. And in the corner to my right, from Auckland, New Zealand, weighing 244 pounds, it is Tony Garea. And his partner from Paris, France, weighing 245 pounds, here is Rene Goulet. And the manager, the captain, Lou Albano.
Well, the Samoans have indeed come a long way. The Samoans becoming tag team champions seems like ages ago now. And of course, from there, losing the tag team title in Shea Stadium to Bob Backlund and to Pedro Morales. Morales and Backlund vacating the title. And of course, we're down to this, the finals. The tag team elimination tournament, Garea and Goulet against the Samoans, and Goulet starting things off for his side, Apa for the Samoan side. Here we go. Goulet locking up again with Apa. The tag team title belts. That's what it's all about. The winner of this match will be wearing once again those tag team championship belts. We said before, Goulet and Garea, former tag team champions at different times, however. In the most recent tag team championship combination, other than Pedro Morales and Bob Backlund, of course, the Samoans. Scoop! Oh, how close can you get? Tag bait now, Tony Garea coming in. Apa whipped to the ropes, Garea waiting for him. No, wraps it up in the grapevine. Submission hold. Seca levels Tony Garea. So twice now, once on a pin, attempted pin, once on an attempted submission. Goulet and Garea have come very close. Here we go again. Three times now in the course of approximately a minute and a half, we have seen the Samoans' quest for the tag team title almost come to an end. Apa to the rope, pin it off, Tony Garea. Headbutt, however, by Seca. Headbutt in the back of the head, you don't often see that. Apa appears to be in trouble. But you're not going to hurt the Samoans that way. But you can't hurt them that way. For the count, one, three out, two. And a kick out saves Apa. Meanwhile, Secret. And, but now here comes Rene Goulet. So, yes, indeed, let's turn this thing right around. What's good for the Samoans is going to be good for Goulet and Garea, two and almost three again. Thus far, Gurria and Goulet have shown that they have the advantage. They have the momentum. In the corner, however, Sika, who is hammered by Rene Goulet. And there was no tag. This is being done not to show disrespect to the rules, but rather to show the Samoans that they can beat the Samoans at their very own game. So, yet to get into this match is Sika, and he's yet to get into the match from an official standpoint. Unanimously now, this capacity crowd, Albano is a bomb. Off up back to his feet. Goulet whipped to the rope, pinned it off shoulder block, knocks off into the canvas again. Goulet back from the far side now. Ooh. Papa missing. Tony Gurria with a house on fire. All right. Sika has no business being in there. Tony Gurria with a devastating elbow smash, but you have to do more than that just to hurt the Samoans. Double team effort now. So the Samoans turning things back around now. Finally, a legitimate tag made in Sika through the ropes. Double team effort. Chokehold, we can see it. The referee putting a count on Goulet, who was indeed in the square circle a moment ago. Now Gurria must regroup and in some fashion find his partner, Goulet. Sika just all over Tony Gurria. Gurria out on a hard concrete floor. Albano wants to take a shot, but he doesn't dare. Goulet does not want Tony Gurria to be counted out because they are in this match 100% all the way. A dream come true for Tony Gurria and Rene Goulet to once again proudly wear the tag team championship belt. Gurria picking up momentum again. Tag made, Gurria will go nowhere. Oh no, oh no. Tony Gurria's face contorted as Sika rips at his face. Kick his way out. Almost was able to leap to make the tag. Tries the back door, takes him down. Apparently, a Samoan again choking Tony Gurria. Now back on top of him. But Gurria close to his own corner. But no, it's Sika moving him back now. The Tigers made offer. Comes in wide open, Tony Gurria. Albano likes the way things are going at the moment, but they're not likely to continue that way. Can't afford. Albano beside himself. Tagging, Tony, tagging so close, but Gurria dazed. Yes. Tremendous drop kick. Cover, he'll get it. Two and make it. Double body slam. A cover, a count, two, it's over. This arena, the referee apparently asking for the tag team belts.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is the time, 10 minutes and 8 seconds. Here are the new tag team champions of the world, the Wild Samoans.